I stood 10 toes, I couldn't fold a panic. Them streets have turned a good kid into a cola savage. No point in church cause the preacher can't keep them poles from clapping. It seemed like evil on my soul attracted.
Yo, let's get ready for the show. What's going on, YouTube? Man, it's your boy, Gamer on the Tube. You know what I'm saying? Now, look, in this video, I'm finna be doing how to play My Career Without Getting Bored, part 2, next gen console. Now, look, when y'all playing 2K, right, the first thing y'all do is go to the neighborhood, you know what I'm saying? AKA, in this case, the city, you know what I'm saying? You go to the rec, or you play park, probably even pro am, you know what I'm saying? You don't even go to the My Career, what you supposed to do, what you need to do, you know what I'm saying? Hey, if you got it like that, you got it like that. But my thing is, bro, My Career, it go way faster. In my personal opinion, My Career is way better for you. Because I just got out the wreck, bro. I was playing with a 69 overall, you know what I'm saying, glass cleaning lockdown. That nigga was terrible. You know what I'm saying? You be terrible. You messing up everybody else's win percentage because you don't want to play My Career because it's boring or whatever. But in this method, I don't know if y'all seen my first one. It got 13,000 views. Go check on it. It's on my main page, which is Chris Kelly, C-H-R-I-S, space K-E-L-L-E-Y. You know what I'm saying? You're going to see me, the profile picture of me with an orange. You know what I'm saying? Designer coat on is long, if you hear me. Go check that one out. You know what I'm saying? But look, it's going to be similar, bro. It's just going to be on next gen. You know what I'm saying? It's going to have a little bit more methods to it. You feel me? So we finna go ahead and jump into it. Obviously, you know what I'm saying? My win percentage in the micro is crazy, bro. I'm close to getting what I need to get. But so far, I got 8 finishing badges, probably 9. I got almost all my shooting badges, almost all my defense badges, and I'm only need like what 9 more playmaking badges and I'm done. By the way, I'm a point guard, if some of y'all don't know, you know what I'm saying? So I really been doing my thing in the micro, you feel me? But I'm gonna show y'all the method not to get bored from one. I got 2 monitors, one for gaming, one for music, you know what I'm saying? I probably want you to, I ain't trying to mess up the camera, but I got my music where I play my music right here, you know what I'm saying? I'll probably even put Netflix on this monitor, YouTube on this monitor. This would be, I can bounce back and forth, you know what I'm saying? So it don't make the time go slower. Another thing, be in a party with somebody, bro. Talk to somebody, you know what I'm saying? If you feel like you need to talk to somebody, hop in a party with somebody. Be on the phone. Either way, just have a conversation with somebody, you know what I'm saying? And definitely make the time go faster. Keep in mind, I play on 12-minute quarters. I don't play 5 minutes. I play on 12 minutes. I've been a starter the fifth, sixth time I played My Career. You know what I'm saying? I play on 12-minute quarters, and I do it consistently. I don't care. You know what I'm saying? It's not boring to me. I like My Career. You feel me? My methods work. I'm telling y'all. If y'all don't think so, just go watch the first video with 13,000 views. Look in the comment section. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, man. Watch some. Play some music. You know what I'm saying? Be in a party. Talk to somebody. Another thing, do what your archetype, you know what I'm saying, entail for you. Like, if you got to do something with your archetype, you know what I'm saying, make sure y'all do that, bro. Don't just do random stuff. Like, if you a pure slash, you can't shoot. Don't try to shoot, bro. Don't try to, oh, man, this ain't nothing, you know what I'm saying? I ain't finna take this here. I'm just finna shoot the ball, you know what I'm saying, half-court threes and all. Don't do that, bro. Do what your archetype can tell. Do what you actually got to do, you know what I'm saying? Because, you know, keeping your mind, bro, you actually doing this for your badges. You want to get, everybody want to be a 99 overall, you know what I'm saying? You doing this to get your badges and stuff. You want to be smooth in the game. You don't want to have no problems with nobody. You want to be able to handle your own, you feel me? And if you can't do that, if you just doing stupid stuff, bro, you're not even taking it serious. You just out here just trying to score. You know what I'm saying? So keep in mind, you're doing this for your badges, and you're doing it to get your overall up. Most of y'all should know that, bro. Like, say you a lockdown.
That's my bad.
I tried to get steal, but I got a foul. Try to get steals, bro. Get rebounds, you know what I'm saying? I don't know if playing defense count. You hear me? But just try to get steals and rebounds. You a shooter. Just shoot 24-7. You don't got to do no dribble moves. You a point guard. Get assists. What I do is I do lobs. I get like, one game I had 30 assists. I average 10 assists a game. I try to get at least 10 assists a game. You know what I'm saying? That's all you need to get a halfway playmaking badge. Playmaking badge is one of the easiest badges to get. You know what I'm saying? For the simple fact that all you got to do is pass the ball. You know what I'm saying? That's crazy. All you got to do is pass the ball. So all you need to do is just get assists, bro. Get 10 assists, and you smooth. You a driver, dunk the ball, lay the ball up. You know what I'm saying? Shooting also comes for free throws, or something y'all don't know. I know it might sound crazy, but it actually does. You know what I'm saying? You just doing what your archetype consists of, bro. You feel me? And when you subbed out, hold that A button, you know what I'm saying, to make it go faster. Just think about the reason you playing My Career. You know what I'm saying? There's people out here that play 12-minute. It's actually My Career YouTube. You got Chris Moore. You got, I seen somebody called Hoodie something. You know what I'm saying? He do My Career videos. There's a few people that do My Career videos. You know what I'm saying? Just think about it. If they can do it, you 100% can do it. And then they got thousands of views, thousands of people that watch their videos. You know what I'm saying? My Career is not that boring. It's not what y'all think it is. Nowhere near what y'all think it is. You know what I'm saying? You got a reason for playing it. So why not, you know what I'm saying, take advantage of that. You feel me? By the time you get done, by the time you get in your 10th game, bro, you're going to be having almost at least 5 badges in each category. How you want to spread them out is up to you. But guarantee you're going to have at least 5 badges in every category if you're doing what your archetype actually tell you to do. You know what I'm saying? Not just doing craziness. You feel me? You're going to be smooth. You know what I'm saying? Another thing, bro. Don't foul too often. That's what I messed up, you know what I'm saying? Because one thing about fouling, bro, they put you on the bench and you got to wait long. So the more you foul, the longer your game going to go. Because you might think it go on while you on the bench, you know what I'm saying? You see the score change. You don't really move. It's a little, I don't know if it's a glitch or whatever, you know what I'm saying? They ain't fixed since the game just dropped. But it's a glitch to where if you get fouled, if you foul out or whatever, your stuff going to be tweaking. You know what I'm saying? So try not to get too many fouls. Try to stay under 2 in the first quarter. Every quarter, try to stay under 2 because they will put you on the bench no matter if you're a starter or not. Trust me, I know. You know what I'm saying? Because that'll make the game go longer. You feel me? And just do the thing that you do to kind of micro info, bro. Like, the thing about this is that every year, right? 2K been out since 2K9. I'm going to say 2K9 because I ain't played nothing after that. 2K9, when I was 9 years old, I played 2K, right? Every 2K you play, you got some type of either quick match, my career, you know what I'm saying, something to it, right? And you played it. And you got badges for it. You got BC for it, right? Okay, so why you not going to do it for this one? And on top of that, it's a next-gen console too, bro. You got niggas running around all... Yeah, it's going to be tough. They run around all styles and everything. But 99%, I ain't going to overgas it. 92% of the all styles I see, 89s, 90, 91, 92. 10 badges all together. You feel me? Like, they don't play my, they getting everything off of the park and rec. They not in that micro rip, bro. They don't got no endorsements. They ain't get no VC coming in. Only VC they get is from park games and buying it with actual money. You know what I'm saying? They ain't really grinding, you know what I'm saying, too much. Yeah, you can grind for your rep, but at the end of the day, that don't make you a good player, bro. A good player makes you what you, you know what I'm saying, actually accomplish, what you actually got. You can have all your badges and then go in the park. Some players think that you a micro player, you're going to be trash in the park. You a park player, you're going to be trash in the micro, which don't really matter at the end of the day. But you can be good at both. Look at me, you know what I'm saying? My win percentage is 100% in the rec. I played a cool 4-5 games. I never lost a game. My average, I just dropped 60 points, you know what I'm saying? I'll show a screenshot of that too. I dropped 60 points in the rec, but I averaged a cool 30. 10 assists.
Oh yeah, that's average. That's
you know what I'm saying? Shots, I get a cool consecutive, like 10 threes, bro. And I make them all. You feel me? I be smooth in the rec, pro-am, all that. I don't have any problems because you know what? I got my badges and I know what I'm actually doing. This actually help you, you know what I'm saying, with your defense or whatever, bro. If y'all want a jump shot video, let me know. You know what I'm saying? Because my stuff be green 24-7. But it actually helps you with your defense because I ain't putting no perimeter defense up on my dude, right? Me playing my career helped me, you know what I'm saying, get adjusted to the game because last year it was slower, bro. Like, needed that perimeter defense, you know what I'm saying? Some people can't play without it. I probably was one of the people, I ain't gonna lie to you, I'm gonna be completely honest. I was one of the people where I needed defense because I couldn't guard for nothing. But me playing this my career, bro, I found out how to move the sticks a little bit, and I'm on Xbox, by the way. I found out how to move the sticks strategically, you know what I'm saying? Vocabulary Chris, you know what I'm saying? I found out how to move the sticks in a nice little way, you know what I'm saying? So where I don't gotta hold LT up, you know what I'm saying? Put perimeter defense up, get all them badges. You know what I'm saying? I just go along and then I hold RT. As soon as I see them blow past me, I sprint. I'm a point guard. I catch up to them. You know what I'm saying? It just helps you overall in your game, bro. It just helps you get better in general.
Keep the ball moving, boy.
Ain't no downside to playing my career. And I'm going to be honest with y'all. If it was, I'll let y'all know. You know what? This is what I'm going to say. The downside to playing my career is you go to the park and you see everybody way higher than you. Let's say that because I'm a pro too right now, right? I go to the park. Yeah, I see some superstar tools. You know what I'm saying? It kind of make me, man, I need to hop in here. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, I see 2 tattoos. I see some All-Star 5. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, maybe I should hop in the park. But when I look on when I view their 2K card, they got 15 badges. And they 95. They 92, 93, 94. The highest overall I seen with somebody that rep is a 95 overall. They not really like that, bro. They doing all this. And you know what I'm saying? It's not really worth it. At the end of the day, yeah, you know what I'm saying? You get your rep or whatever, but it's nowhere near worth it. Nowhere near worth it. Don't let them fool y'all, bro. They really trash. You can play with somebody so, you can play with a good person and get carried. Some of y'all don't realize it. Some of y'all probably do be getting carried in the park. You know what I'm saying? All pun intended, all shade included. You know what I'm saying? know what I'm saying? Some of y'all niggas be getting carried in the park. I said it straight like that, you know what I'm saying? Y'all not really no good players, you feel me? A good player is somebody that actually try to perfect their character, you know what I'm saying? Make sure their character straight. That's what a good player is. Everything else after that don't even make sense. You know what I'm saying? So I just missed that. That's crazy. I was just talking about my jump shot. So make sure y'all go ahead and check the mic around, bro. It's a nice little thing, you feel me? It's not gonna take long. Just throw some music on, you feel me? Talk to somebody on the thing, and just remember why you playing, bro. You playing to get your badges, and you playing to get your overall up. You even getting VC and endorsement, bro. You want a shoe deal, you got it. You know what I'm saying? You want clothes, you got it, bro. You know what I'm saying? You want anything, you good for it. You feel me? Because you playing micro and you getting stuff together. But I ain't going to show y'all this whole thing because it's going to be too long. You know what I'm saying? So I'm finna go ahead and end it like this. Hook, turn around, bucket. Definitely end it right there, man. Make sure y'all like, comment, share, subscribe, man. I appreciate all y'all for checking out the video. If y'all want to see part one, which is on my main channel, Chris Kelly, where I do reactions, but go to scroll, hit the oldest videos in the YouTube tab, hit the oldest videos, and you're going to see it in there, bro. You know what I'm saying? But, yeah, I appreciate all y'all for checking out the video. Stay tuned for my next ones, and I'm out.
Run around with them same niggas, I ain't think about hanging with new ones. I'll go dig up them old rods, I ain't think about buying no new guns. Stuck in the hood, this where my niggas died, kinda hard for me to move on. I'm tryna win, I ain't tryna see no tie, I ain't tryna put no suit on.
I can buy 100 steaks, and I still won't meet the cop. My jewelry frosted flakes, I barely got time to see my pop.
For the nigga who murdered